We should tell.
What's your story, babe? What?
We should tell.
Any plan, man?
We should tell.
Wat is Chantel, bro?
Je hebt gezien Chantel.
Chantel.
Yeah. Real love, shawty G'd up. Got me bugging, I don't think that I can leave her. Let them hate, they ain't getting in between us. Hold this Gucci, match a Gucci on your sneaker.
And everything that we do stays between us. So when we touching different loving, be my teacher. You hold me down, this ain't your crease, but you my piece, yeah. Take out your weave and make you smart and give you D, yeah. I'ma give my all, I'ma give my all, yeah. Even when you sleep, you still looking good, yeah. Take you out.
Hi, guys. Welcome back to our channel. What's up, everybody? If you guys are new to this channel, make sure you hit that subscribe button. Give us a big thumbs up. Don't forget to turn on the notification bell. Yes, guys, why don't you do that three things? Comment down below, done. All right, guys, today is very excited. I'm excited and nervous at the same time because you guys remember that Astrid prank, man. I told you guys I'm gonna get her back. And today I'm gonna get her back, guys. So I'm gonna prank her, guys. I feel bad because I don't know how she's gonna react, and I feel excited at the same time. So yeah, the prank will be, let me just give you guys a little bit of info. Astrid usually moans about how I speak in my sleep, how I tell things in my sleep and everything. So I find a perfect prank for her. So what I'm about to do is I'm gonna set the camera up, all right? I'm gonna act like I'm sleeping, all right? Cause she's out, she went out with my sister. I'm gonna act like I'm sleeping. I'm gonna set the camera up, and then after a few moments, guys, I'm gonna speak in my sleep. So I'm gonna try to do this interesting. I'm gonna do it interesting for you guys by telling a girl's name, you know, talking to a girl in my sleep and everything. So this is gonna be, I'm scared. I don't know how she's gonna react, but I'm gonna try it out, guys. So I'm gonna speak to someone in my sleep. I'm gonna call a girl's name out. All right, so my friend sent me a girl's name. So I'm gonna call the name out, and then I'm gonna start talking to the girl in my sleep. So I'm gonna see how she reacts. So what probably is gonna happen is she's gonna come in, she's gonna see I'm sleeping, and then she'll probably come and sit next to me and watch some TV, and then the action will begin, guys. So stay tuned. If you guys like this video, don't forget to give us a big thumbs up. Or give me a big thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, guys. This is the first prank I'm doing on Astrid. So let's go set up the camera. Hope you guys are ready.
Bags and go back to my country.
What?
You know, it gets dangerous. I don't know.
All right, guys, let's go. Open the boxes.
So open all the boxes.
Scissors. Will, scissors.
All right, guys, so I set up the camera. Sorry for that, struggling to set up the camera, but yeah, I think it's perfect set up now. So she'll probably be back at any moment. Okay, guys, I'm scared right now, and yeah, I wonder how our reaction is. So guys, if you like this video, give it a big thumbs up, hit that subscribe button, join the CA's vlog. This is my first prank.
Let's go. Yo, there's one more over there.
All right.
How do we start doing this?
Right.
All right, do the honors. You throw the first batch in, okay? All right. Are you ready to do it? All right, let's go. Wait, throw it more in the deep.
I think she's gonna come up. Yeah.
Well, I didn't say go.
Oh my God.
Yo, Gucci loves the balls too.
I know.
All right, that's one bag. Yo, I hope we got enough.
Yeah,
wait, don't put the stickers in there. All right, cool. All right, Will, do the honors. Get the second one. Let's go.
Wait.
We gotta take out the other stuff. That way it looks just like pure balls. All right, let's keep dumping. It's looking good so far, guys. Give this video a big thumbs up if you feel like it's gonna look super cool after we're done. And if you don't think it's gonna look super cool, give it a thumbs up either. All right, am I going next or you are? Lauren, do you not wait for countdowns? He doesn't believe in countdowns. The countdown is like a 3, 2, 1.
Oh!
All right, Will, come help me.
All right.
I wanna throw one in. All right, royalty fam. Your boy Ali is gonna throw his first balls in.
Oh, the floor is super hot.
It's super hot. All right, guys. This is how you do it, bro. You gotta do it with passion. I dropped some. Are you hot?
It's a little hot.
Put your sandals on, bro. Yeah. Oh, Will is really burning up. All right, ready?
Ready.
3, 2, 1.
Whoa! There you go. Missing some. Oh, he's super hot, bro.
Yo, Will's feet are burning. Yo, literally, this turf is super hot right now. It's like 90 degrees already. Guys, get all the balls in the water. Wait, all right, but do it with some passion, bro. Do it with some style. Yeah.
Oh, I'm so excited.
Bro, is that all we got? We need more balls. Bro, I thought we had more. Yeah, put some over there. Will, don't fall. Yo, what just happened, bro? I'm still trying to get.
Sorry, I forgot to tell you guys that this will probably be in Afrikaans, so we'll try to do our best to get the subtitles at the bottom. Okay.
Alright, you ready to jump in?
Yeah.
First, you gotta get your swimming gear on, alright? In about 5 seconds, I'm gonna transition you.
It's so hot.
It's hot. In about five. Where are you going? Bro, just go in the house. Stay right there. Alright, in about 5 seconds, you are gonna be wearing your swimming outfit, okay? Just don't ask me how.
A few moments later.
Four,
eventually.
Two,
meanwhile. One eternity later.
Thank you. on up. Come on up, Shade.
There you go. What a beautiful day it is today at the Royalty Palace. We're so blessed to see another day.
What's up, Royalty fam? How you doing? I hope everyone's having a good day. I hope you guys are smiling. We love you guys so much. First things first, we gotta do the handshake in 5, 4.
Even for the oomlet pause. Chantel. Come here, girl.
Hey!
Come here, girl.
Michelle?
What's your story, babe? What?
Michelle?
Any planning, man?
Michelle?
What's a Chantel, bro?
Yet, who's a Chantel?
Chantel?
A new slob, Michelle?
Babe, is she alright?
I forget Michelle.
Hoe kan ik wel zeggen, Chantelle, maar slaap ik weet niet wie Chantelle is.
Wie Chantelle?
Babe, alsjeblieft.
Voor mijn babe, wie Chantelle? Wat was zo lekker in Chantelle, ik ga lachen.
Wat van Chantelle, babe? Waarvan praat jij? Waarvan praat jij?
Ik wil weten wie Chantelle.
Chantelle? Ik weet wie Chantelle is.
Nu komt ze Chantelle in je droom.
Echt? Hoe kom je het ekje van het?
Nou, waar had ik je gedroomd?
Huh?
Waar had ik je gedroomd?
Ik heb je gedroomd. Wat?
Bel je Chantelle gezegd?
Nee, babe. Nu heb ik van weet. Ik heb nog niks gedroomd.
Wel, ik weet van het, want ik was wakker.
Nou, wat had ik gezegd?
Dit is een Chantel. Het is altijd belangrijk dat hij daar naar mij zijn naam gezet.
Nee, ik weet niet hoe het erbij is. Is je nou kwaad? Huh? Ik ken niet een Chantel. Ik weet niet waar kom je aan Chantel.
Waar?
Kan ik slapen?
You in style. We have to give you a big bowl of chicken dinners.
Have you ever considered modeling?
Ever did?
I think you all have the taste in modeling.
Wat maak je?
Ek gaan sit daar binne.
Hoekom?
Ek het nie tyd vir mense wat hier droom oor Chantel goed tussen en ek ken nie vir Chantel goed tussen nie. Kom maak om hier vir Chantel goed tussen nie.
Babe!
Van my babe.
God, did you see that one? Oh shit. What can I do now? This is so bad, guys. I feel bad. Shit. I think I'm just gonna tell her it's a prank. Yeah, let me tell her. Shit. She went out now, guys. She's really angry at me now. Babe. Come here, so. Babe.
What is it?
It's a prank. It's a prank, bro.
Oh, hello, but this is a vlog.
Hi.
I get you, man. I got her, guys. I got her. Guys, I got her. I got her, man. I get you. Guys, comment down below if you think I got Ashton with that prank, guys.
I think it was a very bad.
Guys, I told you that. I told you guys that she's gonna react really bad. I didn't want her to do this, but. Yeah, are you okay, babe?
No.
It's just a prank, my baby. No. It's just a prank. I told the people that you usually tell me that I speak in my sleep. So I had to just do this, guys, because she's always moaning. I'm talking in my sleep, and yeah. Sorry, I had to get you. That was a good one, huh?
No, it wasn't.
That was a good one, guys. If you like this video, guys, comment down below. Give us a big thumbs up. And yeah, our post notification shout out goes to Jody and Roy. Thank you for liking our videos. We've been seeing your comments and everything. Mm-hmm. We really appreciate you. And guys, if you want a post notification shout out, comment down below.
Done.
That's all you have to do. Comment down below. Done. And you will be the next one to get a post notification shout out.
Yay.
So, guys, I am the prank master so far.
No, you're not.
Tell us what you think.
No, he is not. No, he is. I'm no, the, you're not.
I believe I'm the best pranker. This one, I think this is the best prank of 2020, guys. Tell me what you think. All right. We're going to close today's video. If you guys enjoyed this video, give us a thumbs up. We love you. And yeah, like me and my queen say, we'll be back with more videos. Peace.